5 March 2014, paper 2, question number 5. A supermarket sells cylindrical cookie jars which are mathematically similar. The smaller jar has a height of 15 centimeters and a volume of 750 cubic centimeters. Volume is 750 centimeters cubed for the smaller jar. The larger jar has a height of 24 centimeters. Calculate the volume of the larger jar. Volume of the larger jar, is volume of the smaller jar, which is given, multiplied by the ratio of the heights. So because you're looking for the volume of the larger jar, you put the larger height at the top and the smaller height in the denominator, and you're going to, because it's a volume, you're going to cube it. Volume is three dimensional, so that would give you, that just goes into your calculator. There's no need to simplify that because you're going to put it into your calculator anyway. So that's times, open your bracket, that's going to give you 24 divided by 15, close the bracket, raise it to the power of 3, index 3. And that gives you an exact value, 3072 centimeters cubed. That's the volume of the larger jar. That's for 3 marks.